The Israeli military has reported the discovery of the largest Hamas tunnel in the Gaza Strip, located a few hundred meters from a crucial border crossing. The tunnel is sizable enough for small vehicles to pass through, and it is part of an extensive network that spans over 2.5 miles, that is 4 kilometers, approaching within 400 meters of the Erez border crossing. The Israeli military claims that the recently discovered Hamas tunnel in the Gaza Strip was led by Mohammed Yahya, the brother of Hamas chief Yahya Sinwar. The tunnel, featuring extensive infrastructure such as drainage systems, electricity, ventilation and communication networks, was estimated to cost millions of dollars and take years to construct. The army also released footage purportedly filmed by Hamas showing construction activities and a significant amount of stored weapons within the tunnel. Lieutenant Colonel Richard Hedge, an army spokesperson, stated that Hamas allocated significant resources to the tunnel project. He emphasized that the tunnel's proximity to the Erez crossing, used for controlled entry of Palestinian workers and medical travelers into Israel, suggests that for Hamas, prioritizing attacks on Israel takes precedence over supporting Gaza's residents. Hamas launched a surprise attack against southern Israel on 7th October, killing about 1,140 people, mostly civilians, and taking about 250 hostages, according to the latest Israeli figures. In response, Israel set out to destroy Hamas and launched a relentless bombardment and ground invasion of the Gaza Strip to achieve that goal. Gaza authorities say Israel has killed more than 18,800 people, mostly women and children, during the war. The labyrinth of tunnels beneath Gaza, which the Israeli military has nicknamed the Gaza Metro, was initially devised as a way of circumventing the crushing Israeli-Egyptian blockade in place since 2007.